ass.
Why are all the paint jobs just so shit?
Alright, miner.
Like, literally the DLC ones are, like, the supporter edition paints are the only ones that look like bling. Point extraction, clean foot. Can't wait to use my big Bertha.
Yeah, you can.
Move it, guys! We're going planet side!
Yeah, you can.
Rattle and roll.
Rock and stone in the heart!
Rock and stone! Rock and stone!
Rock and stone forever!
Big Bertha.
My stomach. Clean ass.
I mean, that's a good thing to do, yes. We need to normalize washing our asses. Most people never do.
That's disgusting!
Let's get the drop done!
Big Bertha. My favorite.
Oh, I've missed you so much. And apparently... Fuck off. What the hell, dude?
Yeah, there's quite a bit of shit over here.
No!
I love this grappling hook!
No!
Oh wait, I fucked it up. Shit! I took the wrong weapon. The wrong secondary, anyway.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
That sounds like a you problem, you son of a bitch.
You didn't have sympathy for me when I had the toy rifle.
No, because it was kind of funny.
Well, I think this is funny, so fuck you. Big Bertha.
Let there be light.
Everyone loves Big Bertha. Oh, we're collecting nut sacks again.
Yeah. Realize. My favorite nut. I hear a. Yeah, I thought so.
You hear a thought so.
Cave leech.
Those aren't a problem for you. Your scout. I fucking hate point extraction.
It's
the fucking worst.
It is my least favorite mission type, I think.
I found a gold chunk.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Yeah, I did.
Wonder what slop they're serving in the canteen tonight.
Why is that, like, your favorite phrase now?
I don't know. I guess I'd say it all the time.
Yeah, you do. I know you do.
I actually think we're gonna make it.
I don't think gold is meant to be emitting light. I don't think the developers know what gold looks like. It's a little sus. I need to slowly use my fucking mobility lift to bring these things out of here. This
Gunner.
Is why I hate Gunner. Gunner belongs in a fucking old folks home. There's something inherently depressing about just bringing testicles up a mobility lift one by one.
Singular testicles.
Yeah.
Oh, and then a fucking ball comes rolling.
Oh, was that the testicle I threw?
Yeah.
From the mobility lift?
Oh no, it's rolling! Okay. Ah, Blizzard, my favorite.
Your favorite. Everyone loves Blizzard Studios. Overwatch 2 was such a hit.
Contact, lock and load.
What? yeah, it definitely was.
Everyone loved Overwatch 2. Testicle delivery. Ding dong. I'm glad I brought Big Bertha for this. This is exactly what Big Bertha was designed for. Thick swarms.
Oh my god, there's still more balls down your freaking lift.
Ugh, of course there are, because I can only bring them up one at a time.
Yeah. The
fucking mobility lift.
One.
Like, look at this shit.
This is great. Oh no! Please do not.
Oh my god! I'm dying!
Fuck. No! The testicle.
Sweet.
This is. What the hell? Alright, my friends. I guess they're all gonna nibble on you.
Ow, 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 ow! They're not nibbling on me.
No!
I'm sure your character is fine with me just spraying a fucking explosive, like, AoE round all over you.
Oh yeah, that feels good.
Fucking mobility lift.
I don't actually remember what I use on the flat gun. I think it's Bertha.
Big Bertha? I mean, Big Bertha is specifically the overclock I'm using.
Yeah, I know.
Or the auto cannon.
It's either that or it's something else. Well, duh.
It's either that or it's something else.
But, duh. No, shit.
Yeah, it is.
Fuck. That's not supposed to be a thing. God damn it.
You started it. I'm just finishing it.
These bugs don't stand a chance against us.
Oh, I was gonna change my mouse. Damn it.
Get out the way.
At least I can use the mobility lift going down a little bit quicker. Now, if only I could go up quicker, too, instead of having to move at, like, a leisurely fucking walk speed for an old grandma.
An old grandma dwarf. Why have I been pinged? Hello? Who's pinging me?
I don't fucking know.
I have...
I do, however, know that that was a testicle that just landed in front of me.
That was mine. One of them. One of my testes.
One of many.
How many testes do we need? One testy.
God damn it, there's a
no, we're missing one testicle. I guess I'll go up my other mobility lift and see if there's any up there.
I hear a bug. Well, good for you, you son of a bitch.
What?
It's just... This is whatever, somebody pinged me.
Why did they ping you?
I got three bird mommies last time. Probably gonna get chi-chi'd this time.
Oh, it's someone bragging about their Genshin world. Is that what it is?
It's just because we were all talking about... Our current
because pity. Because I know that Chi Chi is the one that everyone hates.
Nobody hates Chi Chi. It's just the meme.
Damn.
It's just the meme that she's the big who does. Everyone hates her.
Oh
I don't even know if that landed anywhere near, but I don't care.
It did, but then rolled all the way fucking down, so now I gotta carry it back up.
That's pretty standard. Now we just have to find the one missing testicle.
I found it. I'm carrying... I don't like the squishy noises it makes.
Well, it's full of spunk.
Degree objective completed. Fine job.
Oh, we do not have... we don't have enough nitro? What?
Launch the mine hat.
What?
We haven't been collecting nitro.
I don't have main ammo. Where's my...
Where's the nitro?
It's up your ass. This place is pretty skimpy on nitro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you all!
Just need a little nitro for the finale.
Nearly.
No, not right now! I don't have... Dude!
Not too bad.
It's up to you. You're
oh, there's
gonna...
nitro down here. I'll just mine some of this nitro and leave you to fend for yourself.
Oh!
You didn't fend for yourself for very long.
I can actually
and
save-
I get attacked by a bunch of armored fucks.
Hold on, I can save myself if you don't. Cause I'm like up in an ass.
You're up in an ass. I mean, go off, King, I guess.
Okay. Oh no!
Oh my god, this place fucking sucks. I wanna leave. Mobility lift, get me out of here. Oh, it's not gonna get me out of here.
You've got our only nitra.
I do, and I'm about to die.
Oh, this is shit.
Just a little bit.
I do believe we might be a little bit fucked.
You can't get to me.
Oh, please do not touch that stuff right now.
Welcome to the shithole.
Oh, shit.
You just froze yourself.
For fuck's sake.
Great fucking job.
How is this supposed to happen? Oh, God, I'm gonna have to deal with this. Really wish
get over
was...
here.
Get over here.
Clearing the area.
You need to revive me as soon as I go down.
Oh god, you went down real fast.
Yeah. Oh! And it was Iron Will. And now I'm being fucking frozen. This fucking sucks ass. Fuck that I had ammo to spare.
Yes. I used my Iron Will at the top of the frickin' ass. So if that went to shit, it was over.
Oh,
why is there
two menaces harassing me? That wasn't nice.
Okay, leave me alone.
I mean, the main problem there was that I couldn't get up the mobility lift because I was being harassed.
The mobility lift?
I mean, what else would you call it?
A zipline.
No, what it's a mobility lift.
What it's literally called. What else would you call it, a mobility lift?
I mean, it is a mobility lift. It's like what old people used to get up the stairs.
I mean, your back probably is all fucked up from hogging around all Big Berthas. Big Bertha, I mean. Big Berthas.
Multiple. I have multiple Berthas.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
I need to actually.
Getting more ammo.
I didn't know that package had a squelchy in it for you. Miss Squelchy or whatever.
Squidgely. The squelchies, I mean, that makes sense too.
Miss Potable. Yeah.
I don't think I gave her... I get her name is whatever I'm doing at that given point in time.
Oh, fucking menace.
He's being a menace. Why does it have to be a blizzard? Really don't need that right
fuck
now.
Fuck you.
We've got the menace. I'm not scared of you.
Oh. Oh! Two fucking loud ass grunts at the same time.
Shield boost!
Look at you.
What? What do you mean, look at me? Witness me!
I got the Praetorian!
Surprisingly calm. Isn't that nice?
Boobs.
What's in line?
There's no boobs.
There's no boobs here. I'm you're a stain on the floor!
I mean, I'm glad there isn't, because I don't like boobs. The overgrown fucking disgusting memory glands.
Well, boobs don't have to be overgrown.
Well, usually the term boobs refers to females, which are always disgusting.
Females, always disgusting.
Truly the inferior gender.
Cryo!
I don't even have a fucking penis. A miserable existence.
Gotta go fast!
Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster!
Time for me to turn this into Swiss cheese.
Come on, Spitz. We have to leave now!
Oh, you almost got turned into freaking... Oh god, that texture though. Jesus Christ.
What?
That looked fucking awful.
I like that texture. It's my favorite thing. Especially the way it moves as we go up.
As bullet decals normally do.
Yep. Amazing resources and money that I have no fucking use for. Fucking brilliant.
Oh no, what did I get?
Assignment complete. Congratulations.
Got a fucking core of nothing.
I wanna see.
I got an exquisite handlebar.
Double horsetails for Driller. My vagina.
Didn't know you had one. My condolences. Wizard handlebar. Who for the driller? Ugh, that's disgusting.
The driller's disgusting? Fucker. That's kind of rude.
Yeah, the driller is just ugly as hell. Even though I've made him look like some kind of dog.
Oh, there's exquisite handlebar.
My driller looks like some strange shaggy dog.
I'm sure he does.
I mean, you can see for yourself. He has that dog energy.
Oh, he is a dog. One of the dogs that shouldn't be able to see but somehow can.
Yeah. And my engineer is Tom Cruise.
I don't think Tom Cruise is solid fucking gold. I mean, he might be worth that much, but...
Uh-uh. maybe I should play Driller.
Oh.
Just to be a fucking shitter.
Driller, shitter.
I'll even use the fucking goo pump just for the memes.
Oh, that's one of the only guns in the game I've never used yet. After 617 hours.
I'm gonna use the cum pump.
I don't even really know what the cum pump does.
It shoots cum.
Really? Damn. I think even I could have figured that out.
Well, that's because you're a little bit stupid.
You're a little bit stupid.
Wow, amazing.
Is it, though?
Incredible.
Is it?
No. No, it isn't. Oh my god, the microwave gun, it sucks ass. I don't even want to use it even for the memes because of how terrible it is. What grenade am I using? Oh, maybe I should use the one that absolutely sucks ass.
The one that sucks ass.
I'm not a big fan of the fucking saw blade grenade.
I don't think I've ever used it.
It's very difficult to use. It has very limited use cases.
Very situational.
Yeah.
The fuck is even our mission?
None. We just finished it.
Don't want to play. Guess I'll. Oh, right, that's what I needed to switch to. How do you. Oh god, I have never used this. Okay, I'm gonna need to try to figure out.
You've never used WAP?
I have used it, but it was back in like 2018 era, so.
What are you trying to use?
The.
Very descriptive.
No, I don't need that.
What are you trying to use?
The boomstick.
Oh. Are you going for the mobility?
Probably not.
Well, then you're a fucking loser. That's the only way to play it.
Super ass.
Super ass.
Okay, well, that's kind of shit. I see. This thing gets no ammo, apparently. I didn't know that.
What thing?
The boom ass.
It does with my build. Because I've gone all in on ammo.
Alright, I'll just try that because I'm fucking done with it. Okay.
Fucking done with it.
What the fuck are we doing?
I don't know.
It's up to you.
I don't fucking know.
I can't make decisions.
Neither can I.
Too fucking bad. It's your decision. Oh, lovely. There's a maximum complexity point extraction with regenerative bugs and swarmageddon.
Oh, that's the one you want to do? Beautiful. All right.
No.
Oh, and it's on fucking fungus box.
Isn't that just beautiful? The best mission I've ever seen.
I don't know, what kind of mission do you not like?
Point extraction.
Just point extraction?
It is the only one I actively dislike. Other ones are eh at worst. Impure crosscut.
Hurry up! Rock and roll. I ain't getting younger, you know!
I'm gonna fucking drill.
Me? This is awkward.
Why is it awkward?
I didn't ask to
I'm
be
gonna
drilled.
Drill that butthole moon.
I mean, I would assume, but...
Pull yourself together,
I'm gonna
you
drill the butthole
face.
Moon. Oh. Little bonus. Welcoming gift.
Oh god, I'm already being
some calm.
Can you not? What does your cum even do?
It fucking melts them.
I hear
it's a corrosive cum.
I hear jet boots.
Your jet poo boots.
Jet poots.
You cheated jet poots.
Oh. Well, that's kind of shit.
Whoa! What?
Can you not? Like, what? Why is he shooting at me? Or I guess he missed you and it almost hit me.
Eventually. I can't read his mind.
Does he have one? Ordering pump jack. They have a brain?
Pump jack launch.
I don't know.
Stay clear from the impact zone.
I can't read his brain to find out.
If he has a brain.
Ludicrous speed.
Oh, there's the Chetty boots. The most useless item in the game.
We gotta locate and destroy the boom nexus.
That literally would have kept you from using the fucking old people bar.
I just don't like the Jetty Boot. I'm getting fucking killed while I'm playing Jetty Boot. Well, I guess we're not gonna get Jetty Boot.
I killed by little shits while playing Flappy Birds.
Fucking Christ.
I hate this game.
Whoever designed the Jetty Boots minigame should fucking die.
Grab a pair of jet boots!
I think they already did. They're already dead.
I fucking hate the jet boots.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a boot.
Why'd you pick them up?
Because I have to.
I fucking hate these things. Sorry, equips them and immediately starts flying around. Can't carry
them all. I fucking hate them. Well, I guess I should be more specific. I specifically hate them because of how limited they are. Because they run out like almost instantly and then you have to wait for them to cool down for like 10 years.
10 whole years. Oh, Jesus. Scoop up all this piss.
I killed a loot bug and I'm not so proud about it.
Oh, that's fucking you.
What?
Whatever that sound that you with your weapon, it keeps. I keep thinking I hear loot or something way off in the distance.
Let's get the more kind flowing.
Request accepted. Stand
oh well, there
clear.
Is stuff here apparently.
Things are about to heat up, lads. Took out a loot box.
Connect the pipelines to the pump jack and let's get the extraction started.
Flabberite one.
That's pretty fucking cringe.
That's pretty cringe.
Send a pump jack, please.
Pump jack requested and is inbound.
Can't have my corrosive sludge solidifying. Alright, let's get the pump jacks hooked up to the refinery.
Oh, please give me Gimme.
Minus, a wave of heavily armored ebonite glyphids are approaching on a direct intercept vector. Be advised, conventional weapons will be ineffective. Stick to your trusted pickaxes for this one.
Whack-a-mole!
Well, I'm happy they all went down there.
Of course they did. Or sorry, yeah they did.
No!
Let me cover this area and combo a little bit. It's a little bit easier.
What's that supposed to hurt?
Oh god, I ran out of jizz. No, this does not work with this fucking shit-ass mouse I keep forgetting how to replace.
What do you mean? What is wrong with your mouse?
It's...
What's wrong with your house of mice? Mice and shit. Why do you use a shit mouse? I fucking hate this layout. Layout for the mission sucks.
This kind of shit.
Because the enemies just appear out of nowhere because they climb up the cliff edge.
No, I can't. There's a mouse. God damn it!
You better learn how to use your fucking mouse.
Yeah, I literally can't. I just have to hope it works.
Off we go.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
Please do not. Excuse me?
Please do not.
It's this mouse. I'm telling you.
I guess he did. Let's not do that again for a while. Well, thankfully I was still able to finish what we started.
Bad news, team. Fuck off, dude. I'm trying to get my loot.
Get ready.
Don't ditch it.
What do I get?
Oh yeah!
I'll take the weapon mod for Scout.
Iron Cyclops.
Botkin points for the crossbow. What the fuck does that mean?
Shake it and stir.
Get cummed on, Praetorians.
Get cummed on.
Get melted by my cum.
Make another posse.
Remember, kids, if you ever witness dried cum, don't call it dried cum. Call it by its scientific name, cement.
That kind of makes sense. No! What?
Well,
the fuck is this, dude?
There's a scorpion. You hate how cement makes sense.
What the hell?
Or if you prefer, you can also call it the concrete. What?
No, that is so shit, I ran out of ammo.
The joke was so shit, you ran out of ammo. Is that what you said?
Yes.
Wow. I can see where my cement and concrete aren't appreciated. Fucking asshole. Get cummed on, oppressor.
Oh god, there's just piddle everywhere.
That's what I do.
I
cum all over the field. I'm out of cum though. Oh no, I'm using too much cum.
Replenish cum.
You're being chased by some asshole.
Oh, I didn't even put. This is. Wow.
What? I can't carry.
I didn't customize the shotgun at all. It's just the bare.
Stock.
Stock shotgun.
Well, no wonder it fucking sucks ass then.
Well, not the.
Thanks for the green shit.
Not the mods, just the visuals, the framework, the paint.
these things.
Thanks for the green shit. I don't want that. Dude, are you... What? Okay.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
We secured ourselves a bonus.
That's great.
Here!
Resupply order!
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Thanks for buying some more cum. I'm gonna need that.
Buying cum.
At the sperm bank.
Resupply pod is here.
Yeah. Oh, that was a perfect.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Pillar there.
Yes.
Perfect Hashira.
Perfect pillar. I was able to build the pipeline just straight across this fucking chasm because of that pillar. That was gorgeous. Simply fucking gorgeous.
Getting supply.
Time to get some calm. Delicious calm. Specifically concrete. Or cement if you prefer. That is racist.
Is it?
Chinese people don't sound like that.
I just said bing bong, bing bong. Like, that's racist. Chinese people don't sound like that.
Goodbye, round.
That's the joke.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. It's ready!
They call me Pipe Man. I lay down those fat pipes.
Pipe Man.
There's no need to fill down, I say. Pipe Man. Get your pipe off the ground, I said. Pipe Man.
Oh.
Because you're dying of tumors. There are pipes to be laid down.
Had to default to tumors.
No, I have tumor on the brain. I think it's because my brain has a tumor.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, it's not like anybody will miss me.
That's not true.
People may miss my balls, but they won't miss me.
Pump track connected to refinery.
Never seen your balls.
You have. You just didn't realize.
What?
I was dunking on them at night. Dunking them on you. Teabagging, it's called.
Okay,
I gave you a nice pair of African goggles.
What?
What?
Another pipeline established. You just need to set up one more. The extraction sequence.
One more,
he says, as we completed all the pipes.
Pump jacks are all
not very bright.
And a liquid morkite is waiting. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Let there be light.
Forgot I had this.
You're a pretty shitty scout.
Swarm detected. Light him up, miners.
Swarm detected.
It's kind of shit.
Take off.
Well, thankfully, I have plenty of calm.
Just for the buggers.
I've seen some cool bugs. I've seen some bugs that are cute enough to be cummed on. Or in.
The logistics of that are interesting.
Your lack of experience with the furry fandom is showing.
Would you, is bug a furry thing? That kind of goes against the term furry.
There are bug somas. but they don't really fit into the scaly orc category, so they're part of the fandom. They don't have furries, furry things, or scaly things. And unfortunately, there is no decent word to describe them because I'm never gonna fucking call them buggies.
Buggies!
That sounds fucking stupid.
Out of ammo!
What the hell? I didn't mean to throw that.
Light as a feather! Ready to kill some more crates.
Oh, it's that
What's that shit?
Do not
a
see
seed
that.
Spreader. There's a spreader of seed.
Some nasty seed. It was out of his butt.
Pump sequence at 25%.
Well, you know. After you had it killed by someone else.
Oh, that's how you spread seed. You get filled up by someone and then poo it out.
Oh, you know, if you get a nice fusion pie and then you bend over and fart, it shoots out like a carrot.
What the fuck?
That's how it works.
God damn it. No, I'm trying to repair the pipe. Fuck off.
This is what I do. I rot your brain.
Get ready.
It actually looks surprisingly fun to use.
What, the color cannon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
It's pretty okay. Understandable reaction to seeing me.
The extraction has stopped. Pipeline's in need of maintenance. Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system.
What? Look! Pipe fixed and operational!
Everything's running smoothly again. Lock and load, team.
Lock and load, you son of a bitch.
Bucket.
Oh, you bitch!
admiring my cum there?
I was looking at it, globulin.
Cryo! R&D did good with the pipe riding.
Lloyd is up.
Oh gosh.
Watch it.
So watching that come flying in. Or hearing it, rather.
I'm first! Yeah!
Why are you shooting at me?
I'm one of them!
One reverse. Retrieving escape pod.
Red!
Rock and stone!
Sweet Hanyu.
Dicey.
What?
I pray to Hanyu.
What the fuck did you just say?
Gonna juggle my balls again.
I have balls.
That is not very unique. Oh my god, I unlocked the Bane mask? My dream. Always wanted to be Bane.
The dwarf Bane.
I'm gonna wear this in honor of Carl.
There's a mate with Botkin points. Bolts penetrate and ricochet off it. How can they both penetrate and ricochet off of something?
I don't know if that makes any sense.
I guess I can try it at some point when I next play Scout.
Well,
I just realized that my backpack looks like a fucking engine.
It does, yes. I was gonna mention that earlier, but oh my god, you look awful.